those hostages. So we have to sort of read into these sort of briefings what we do, but I think certainly they are concerned now, they will be concerned now about hostages being put at risk and about eventually prosecuting this man, Jihadi John.